Hey guys, back again with another mass gathering opening. As you can see, I'm gonna be doing some of these Masters 25 three booster pack draft things here. And I know value is really not in these, but I don't care. But let's see if we can pull Jace out of these. That'd be amazing. Not likely, but let's see what happens. Oh, these actually open up a lot easier than most blister packs. Alright. Pack number one. Let me get this opened up here. Alright. The artwork on these actually look pretty good. I don't remember any of these in other sets, really. I mean, Giant Growth, yeah. Assembly Worker, I remember those. Cause, like, Lore Wind, Time Spiral, like, that stuff was still standard when I started playing. And I really got out of it towards, like, M12, but I just like opening. And Magus of the Wheel. Yeah, that's decent. And the foil. Oh, and that and morph token. Alright, let's get this other one going. Maybe out of all six of these packs, I can pull at least one mythic. That'd be pretty sweet. I do remember this card out of Shards. Shards Block was probably one of my favorites. God's Willing. 4/5 for 6, add 3. Yeah. Arcane Denial. Such a good card. I really like it. I remember when that came out. Nah, I don't really remember that one. Dark Ritual. Gotta love Dark Ritual. Stang. 2 G's, that's pretty cool artwork. And I got the dude from fucking Cold Snap. Yeah, he's alright. Yeah. That's not a bad one. I remember that one. And Skeleton Token. Last pack of this first three. Ooh. Oh, get out of there. Do it like that. Not bad. Yeah, some of the artwork that they have here, pretty nice. Savannah Lions. That's old school right there. Good old Crab. I remember that. That was when I first started playing. Pillage. Jesus Christ, a 9/9 for 9. Morph of 8. Niv-Mizzet is of the rare. It's not bad. Queen Courage and a little spirit token. Oh, I just cracked this other one open. If I can. Ooh. Got Jace on that one. We'll save that one for last. Let's see what we got going on with this one. Oh, another Savannah Lions. Old school. Giant Growth, old school. You know, some of the cards they chose out of these sets to do these with, there were so many better ones that they could have used. Arbor Elf. I remember that. That was a good card back in the day. Still is a good card. Spell Bomb. Scars. Love it. Love this land. Just because it morphs. I think it's the only land that does morph. Oh, Swords to Plowshare. Love that one. Oh, shit. Vendalion Click, bitches. Hell yeah. Did pull a mythic. It's like a $30 mythic. No, maybe not 30. It's something, though. But that's awesome. Vendelion Click. Nice. Oh, man. I kind of hope you guys can hear the music in the background. Because, yes, I am jamming to Alanis Morissette. I don't care what y'all say about it. I love her. Be a sad day when she goes. I'll probably call out of work for that. Another Arcane Denial. I'd like to get that foil. Or a foil Brainstorm. Foil Dark Ritual. Foil Jace would be even better. Disenchant. That's old school. It's kind of discolored a little bit. I don't know if you can see that. It looks kind of discolored. And let's see here. Ancient Stirrings. Okay. And Hannah Ship Navigator. That's not bad. Oh, wow. Willbender. That's not bad. I remember that. Time Shifted Rare. And Time Spiral. Originally out of Legions. I like the card, though. I really do. Having that foil makes me happy. All right, Jace. Can you come through? Can we do better than that Vendelion Click? Let's see. These aren't gonna do it. Oh, good old Relentless Rats. Karn. Draw three, then discard a card for four. It's not bad. I'd use it. Commander. Jackal Pup. Alright, Congregate. That lady. And the final one. Fucking Plague Wind. Really? Jesus Christ. And Manowar. Well, that's it for that. But we did get the one mythic. I'm happy with that. So, if you guys enjoyed, go ahead and hit thumbs up button. Give me a like. If you want to see more content like this, go ahead and subscribe. I'll keep it coming as often as I can. Later.